Vaya tabo.
Adam, when God created Eve, God, that was the most beautiful thing in the world.
Alright.
So what can the fans expect from you tonight, man? Tonight a tropical.
They don't know straight shillings as usual. You get to me and some of the fans them come. You get to me and say genocide live, you understand? So a straight shillings, man. All of the ladies them roll out, all of the crooks them, you understand?
Yeah.
All of the comes to the young general in action. You know the thing, bro.
Think straight. I know some of the jammers got a locked in. They sent me questions that they want me to ask you, you know, as you get here today. And one of the questions, I know you're one of the young general coming up in the music game. They want to know like some of the artists that you looked up for, looked up to actually coming up in the music game.
I don't know. Bob Marley, Bounty Killer, Sister, you see me?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Well, the type of music you make, I don't know, Bounty Killer, have to be one of them. You don't know, straight general.
Yeah, United Kingdom.
So tonight, like I said, it's all about Earth Ruler.
Anniversary. Yeah.
Anniversary tonight. That's going on inside of Tropical Reflections. And people, we got Massacre Live in the studio right about now, man. Let's get into another track. One of my personal favorite track that is running hard in New York City right about now. And you can tell us what actually inspired you to write such a bad tune. Here we
are. Hey, don't know my stop. Hey, just know my sound. Hey, don't know how far I'm coming from. Hey, don't know my stop. Hey, just know my sound.
Hold it to the body. I feel bring that up to shore. The mother love to stay up on the asphalt. Now I feel still be young and a toy.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Yes, I am. So like I was saying, what inspired you to write such a bad song? Cause that's one of my personal dancehall anthem.
Yeah,
trust me, for 2018. Yeah, man.
Definitely. I don't know, just life experience. You see me and things will endure on a daily basis.
Yeah.
You get to me and say,
yeah.
You drive out from in the inner city and make it. I don't know. We sing what we service and we sing the whole face daily. You get to me and say, so.
Yeah.
We just put it in our music. You see me? And it's relatable, so you don't know where to go from this.
Yes, brother. Yeah, man. So, can you give some of the viewers like where they can find your music, downloads, and bookings and
you know, Massacre Music for everything, you understand? IG, Facebook, Twitter, you understand? I don't know the email, everything, Massacre. Just find IG, I don't know, I check for it for the bookings and you know the running guy. I get your message, but
Out
there, street, you know?
Yes, I am. I gotta say, make sure to the whole entire Earth Ruler family in the building, man, tonight is going on. Going down real happy tonight. What I'm saying is, anniversary party, anniversary dance.
So. 26
years in the business.
Damn.
So I don't know to.
Yeah, holy parties, holy
the Max League in the building tonight, so. Glad God. Like I said, we got Massacre in the studio. Like I said, the music is all about life experience, changes, and some of the things that them go through in life. And just take it and put it in another music. So right now I'm gonna feature another track out from Massacre. Guys, you know what it is, man. Tonight is going on Tropical Reflections. I'm gonna be giving away 2 tickets for that show tonight. Just call me up at 718
which is right,
393-5385.
Hey DJ, Mr. Me know where me you come from.
Tonight, Tropical Reflections gonna boss is up in the building, you know what? You know the music business coming up professionally as an artist?
Well, I don't know. I've been doing this from like, from as far as I can remember myself. I don't used to follow my uncle in my school now. From my 10 years. You get to me and say that, bro.
Yes.
I record my first song like my thing. Age 11, 12. As you mean, yeah. So we always have a love for the music. So I've been doing the music from school days. As my touch high school days, you know. I write hard, I knock decks. You get to me and say so. It's not just a thing where we just get up and say, yo, more on the music. Marley's have a love for it, Marley's passionate about it. I get a message. So.
Yeah, because I was reading your bio actually, and I saw that your teachers and all of those was like telling you go after your dreams.
Yeah, so, yeah. You know, it's just a decision. You come down to high school now and college message, yo, school or school, but you don't know. Your parents say, why you got school, but you understand what I said for go for
man, well, here, I'm going to tell you this straight up, man. You did a lot from then till now. Got the music to speak for itself, man. Trust and believe me.
Yeah,
especially in New York City. They love the vibes, man. They love the music.
Yeah,
straight.
Man. I don't know, you always get that from genocide, you know.
Well, of course.
Understand. Yes, just continuously put in the hard work. We never always have to get your message.
Yes, man.
Yeah, man. So we just want the fans of know, say, always look out for the man team there. Always show the support because always have a day at work.
All right. Yeah, man. Know the thing, though. Well, before you get up out of here, I know you guys are preparing for the show tonight, so just let the people know where it's happening tonight.
You don't know, you know. I would have said Tropical Reflection.
Boom.
Alright.
5501 Glenwood.
Alright. Earth Rule Anniversary, you know, say Kirby Diva, Matt Cabra, you know, say Massacre Day, you know, say nothing normal, you understand?
You think done up and down?
Yeah, so we roll up, I look running. More at top farm settings, you get what I'm saying?
Yes, General. Yes, I am.